Trevor from TrevorTube, and the reason why I'm wearing my Cub Scouts uniform is because we're gonna do a Cub Scouts thing about fundraising to sell how to sell popcorn. So I'm going to taste only one flavor today, but a delicious flavor. White Chocolatey Pretzels. Here is a bag. It's really good. Good for people who like chocolate, and I'm sure people who even don't like chocolate a little bit, they will still like it, because it's good. I also brought up some other popcorns, like this just regular kernels that is popping corn. One of my office ladies at my school tried buying one of the popping corn, so I thought I'd bring it up. There's also this chocolatey caramel crunch. I'm not gonna get it in my face. It's caramelly and chocolatey all mixed up with popcorn. Oh, and of course, super delicious too. All of these are really delicious. So I'm gonna open the white chocolatey pretzels, tell you how it tastes. So let's get eating. Whoa, there's so many! It's delicious. It tastes chocolatey and the chocolate like melts in your mouth. Oh no. That's good. It's a mix of salty and sweet. Very flavorful. Yum. The white chocolatey pretzel is a great option to help support your local Cub Scouts. Thanks for watching. I'll do more popcorn tasting videos. So I'll see you next time. Bye.